You push the curtain hard enough, you can come in and see us.
Do you want us to come in that room? Get your knife. Can you pull it further in it if you want us to come in that room?
He's on command.
He looks like a little face, doesn't he?
Now can you pull it back in? Pull it back towards you. No, the other way, please.
Other way.
Can you open the curtain? Have you done playing now? Have you moved on somewhere else? There's some things in here to play with, so why don't you come in and play with some of these things here on the table?
Let me just bring some in, you know, for it to like,
yeah.
Play on.
Do you want to play with a doll?
I know, I'm going to be extreme with Sally's line, but...
Well, no, because it's on wheels. It's one of those wheels that wouldn't move pretty well as well.
Let the curtain set up.
Oh, what about if you put that behind the curtain and see if it'll push into the curtain? Yeah.
Wait. So now we put the prank. Can you come from the curtain and then push it?
It's really trying. You can see. Look at that! Wow! You have to say, well done. I can hear the tapping. What is that tapping? What is that? Is it those?
Sounds like it's coming from there.
It's
the camera.
Oh. Hello? It's alright, keep on coming in. We won't hurt you. Push a bit harder.
Push that little pram for us. We brought it so you can play it.
I swear that pram comes towards us.
See that? That curtain now, it just literally tucked itself in really nicely.
Are you in this room now?
That's moving again. It won't move in.
Make those gents stop. Stop them from moving.
Do you like to play?
Can you make the top gems move, please?
Are you a mum? Did you have a little baby of your own once? Or were you the little girl? Do you want to play with this dolly?
Does one of these lovely ladies in here remind you of your mum?
It's always on command as well, when it's moving, it's not all the time.
Which one of these ladies is the one that looks like your mum? Is it this one? Is it this one?
Oh, I'm tripping. Oh, flipping heck!
What's that?
Oh, something's burning on my shoulder. Someone just check it. That hurt. Sorry, that hurt. There, is there a bird? I felt there.
Yeah. Oh. I feel. Are they marks?
It was literally like there. It was
really
hot.
Oh, I can see it. Oh, wow. There.
That's moving.
No, look.
So
what
is.
You see? That's the strap mark.
Is it from the part of the bra?
Oh.
Oh, part of the bra. But I felt like a burning. It was such a.
It was weird.
I thought that was hot.
Does this one look like your mum?
Oh, I said that again.
This lovely lady, does she look like your mum?
Do you look like the mum?
Do I look like the mum?
Do you want to play with the dolly? Do you want to go and play hopscotch? Do you want to show us how to do it?
Did anybody have one of those things that you were saying?
What things?
Those things that make beeping noises?
No.
No. I don't want to turn this on because I don't want to ruin the mark's stream. Because they complain, so.
Yeah, you can hear it, can't you, Tom?
Yeah. The boy did do its job, so.
And actually, just bring that back. Can I just try something out?
It's really strange, weren't it, that he said, does this lady look like your mum, and then...
She got attacked.
Yeah.
Maybe she looked like
that. Maybe not now, he's moving again. That's what I mean.
Or maybe she doesn't.
Me and Steve on the side, you lot stand outside, talk to her, and when he comes, we'll look, and he calls for by the
brain.
Okay.
You
want to answer or shall I?
Okay, so if that's you, we just want full proof that it's you that's pushing this curtain and then we'll leave you alone.
Did you move the curtain? Guys?
It's moving.
What?
Did you move the curtain?
No. He's moving now.
You will see the shadows. Oh, you fucking made me jump.
I'm moving up.
But you didn't move it the time before.
It's still moving. It's moving in.
I can hear thumping now.
That's them in other rooms.
It's moving in. Oh no, this.
That's you, Shanice. So stop.
Stop.